I feel lost.
Good.
He's such a wounded guy. I feel like my heart is getting broken, my own personal heart, every night.
Good.
Do I just keep doing it?
Yes.
Without knowing anything?
Yes.
Isn't there supposed to be some kind of an answer out there in the cosmic wilderness? Woodrow's line about the meaning of life.
Maybe there is one.
Right. Well, that's my question. I still don't understand the play.
Doesn't matter. Just keep telling the story.
I wish I knew you back when we were both small. I wish I knew you, but I have gotten too tall. I wish I knew you when touch was innocent. I wish I knew you before it felt like a sin.
To think about that.
Oh. Please?
Okay. Come on in. I'll play the guitar at you.
Oh, yay!
We have a sighting.
Our man in black has been spotted in the 7th arrondissement. I think it's high time we paint him red.
Yeah!
out, bitch. I said what I said. I'd rather be famous instead. I let all that get to my head. I don't care, I paint the town red. Bitch, I said what I said. I'd rather be famous instead. I let all that get to my head. I don't care, I paint the town red.
Got to There's a feeling, there's a fire, there's a whisper preaching to the choir. Take the leaders and the liars, throw your fears on the funeral pyre. Keep on breathing, don't go under. Keep your ear to the ground, hear the thunder. When the earth quakes and the ground shakes, throw your caution to the wind when the storm breaks.
Wedderburn became much weepy and sweary when he discovered my whoring.
I find myself merely jealous of the men's time with you, rather than any moral aspersion against you. It is your body, Bella Baxter, yours to give freely.
I generally charged 30 francs.
Well, that seems low.
Maybe I didn't treat you quite as good as I should have. Maybe I didn't love you quite as often as I could have. Maybe I didn't hold you all those lonely, lonely times. And I guess I never told you I'm so happy that you're mine.
No, thanks.
Okay, how about I come in anyway?
If not for a drink, then for whatever else you might want.
I think that's a good idea.
Do I scare you?
No.